morning.
Morning, Paulina. How is your father's leg?
Finally improving. Thanks.
Anyways. We have to get out.
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there!
You were too. You can buy your own cigarettes. Look, you...
Truck broke down. This way is blocked. Move along.
I'm trying here, Bast. I'm trying. I never did it before.
Luftwaffe makes strike before to try to soften up defenses. We will take up positions here. Here and here.
Very good idea.
It just seems to keep tracking.
Supplies. It's all working.
You go. You do not quit. You keep going. You work hard. Germans don't.
I raise your with 10 tapis.
Keep me more!
Yeah,
do not be weak!
Hey, you want push-ups now?
You want to be hero of the Soviet Union?
I will be hero. Push-ups is good.
Get on your face!
I need to put anything that is higher than his.
The medical officer will assign your duties. She's down the other side of the truck.
Not me, I'm just a soldier.
Mrs. Petrova, you're needed in the field. Come on, get... Mrs. Petrova, we'll need you down by the first tent. Plenty of men that need catching up today. Go ahead, join the others.
Oh!
help your country more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Papacha.
What have you done?
You have to leave Stalingrad. Now!
Thank you.
should have been here, Papasha. Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
Warum lässt Steinhardt so lange warten? Alles sicher. Patrouilliere weiter.
Wenn du mir sagst, was die Rote Armee vorhat, musst du nicht leiden.
I doubt that.
Vielleicht bist du doch nicht so dumm. Was bist du ja Anführer?
We are all partisans. Equal.
Russische Schweine.
Steiner kommt her, um diese Russen persönlich zu verhören.
Ich wünschte, wir könnten sie einfach erschießen.
Granate geworfen!
I think they're dead. Can you cut us free now?
Сестренка, it was incredible.
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up. Take care of the others.
Оля? А папа?
He's gone.
Gone. Oh, no.
Миша.
No.
Миша.
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right. You're right. Okay. Let's go.
Миша, we need to get to the Volga. How do we get out of this building? Миша, focus. How can we escape to the river?
There's an exit here. We could make a run for the sewers. But the Germans are blocking the courtyard.
It'll be tough. Do you have any extra supplies? Weapons, anything I can use?
I know there were soldiers defending on the roof. They had the radio. There might be supplies, too.
All right. I'll lay down cover fire from there while you get our people to the sewers.
If you're sure, Sestra, maybe you can reach the roof climbing up there. That should get you to the roof. I'll give you a boost.
I'll find a good place to cover you.
I know. You've always been a better shot than me.
The Pasha is with me now. And I know he wouldn't want us to die in this post office to a bunch of Ublyotki.
He would be proud of you.
He would be proud of us. Get our people to the sewer. I'll lay them fire from the roof.
Don't miss, okay?
I never do.
Okay, ребята. Once we're out of the street, stay hidden until Polina is in position.
I found the radio. Polina, do you see the one on the roof? Can you hear me? Блять, I'm not receiving. Ой, боже, I hope you're listening to me for once. We are pinned down in the crater by the trolley. Polina, we'll start for the sewer on your signal.
Accept your defeat!
Waiting for your first shot.
Partisans, here, now! Polina's got his attention!
Russian specials! Lay down your weapon and surrender! None of you are leaving this square alive!
Shot from above! The window!
Surviving Stalingrad was no small feat. Escaping, even greater. But no one really escaped something like that. The Nazi war machine had touched all our lives, burned away something important. I think that's what made us attractive to the SOE in the first place. But for Polina, the wound was marrow deep. She was destined to return the favor. And that had made her the deadliest member of my team.
Such a touching story. You couldn't even save the life of your own father. So tell me, why isn't Ivan with an old rifle part of a top secret allied operation?
You do not scare me, little mouse.
You misunderstand me, Fräulein. I do not need you to fear me. I need only your screams. That will convince your friends to talk.
Why? Because I am a woman.
You're not very good at this, are you?
Tell me, what other missions the Allies have in Germany?
Nothing worth talking about.
So, what is worth talking about, Fräulein?
Rising. Go fetch him. We'll confirm my story together.
Take her back. Send me all the records on a Commander Steiner and any photographs of the Russian sniper. Lady Nightingale, yes, that one. And wait. Herr Freisinger, I was just coming to see you. We have confirmation from the woman. The sixth ally is dead.
Is that so?
An American arrested at Tempelhof, trying to steal a plane. This makes no sense.
The prisoners made a fool of you, Richter. And now you have made a fool of me! The American is being brought here now. If I must interrogate him myself, then I have no use for you.
Trying to be nice.
What did you tell them?
We traded torture tips. Relax. I told the same lies as you.
Did he believe you?
He stopped asking when I brought up Freisinger.
When we get out of here, the first thing I'm going to do is head to the pictures. See Les Trois Mousquetaires. Let Edith Merard break my heart all over again. And you, Lucas? What's the first thing you'll do when we're out of here?
Hey. When I get home, I'm eating Lamingtons for a week. All cakes, all the time.
I know what you miss.
Yeah. I'd like to have that sweet bird Barbara pour me pints of my local until I forget this infernal war ever happened. I don't even know if she's still alive.
Everyone I love is dead. And the only time I feel anything is when I watch a German beg for his life. So, I am exactly where I need to be.
Wade showed up just as I'd hoped. He played his part well without even knowing my plan. The team had written him off, but I was counting on him being his usual charming self.
Try that again, Kraut, and we're gonna have a real fucking problem.
Your team lied about you, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant? Now, is that so hard? Finally, some respect.
I know you are the sixth man. What did you want with that plane?
You Nazis. You make me miss fighting in the stinking Pacific.
I want to know what else they've lied about.
Wade had talked himself out of worse situations. If you heard him talk about Midway, you could tell he was no stranger to hyperbole. Every time Wade told the story, it was a little different. He added a wing of zeros or another aircraft carrier to his tally. But I read the reports about what happened that day. If Wade was exaggerating, it was only by a little.